Hello, everybody. So this is a video response for Stacy and Rocky, who's Stacy here on YouTube. And it's Proud to be a Girl card swap. So she is hosting her very first card swap. And congratulations, Stacy. And we're supposed to make 5 cards. And they have to have a girl image because, of course, it's Proud to be a Girl. And it could be an actual, like, girl image, or it could be an animal girl, whatever, but it, you know, had to be like girly. So here are my cards, and this is my first one. Just, you know, very, you know, simple. It has one of the this little girl here. It's I think it's Cookie Emma, and she is from a Sissy Design, and couple little flowers, and I use a Martha Stewart punch over here. I think it's called Lattice Punch. And yeah, so this is my first one. And the inside is just very simple, just like this. I left them blank, you know, like with nothing, so like the recipient could use it for, you know, whatever they want. They don't really say anything, so yeah. So that's my first one. The second one, and this is a gorgeous girl stamp, and I don't remember her name, but she has like the feathers in here and the little owl on her like shoulder there. And and all of the cards have stick pins too, so this one also had a little stick pin here, and this one has a little stick pin. And I put the little owl down here, and a flower, and the moon, and this one I put little buttons on the flowers. So, very cute. I did full stitching around it. Okay. This is another one using the same CC Design stamp, Cookie Emma. And she's on her swing there. And again, very girly. A little recollection flowers. A Martha Stewart, I think it's a doily punch. Little stick pin here. Cute little cat image there. Little stamp cat. And all of them are like just very simple on the inside. Again, this one. So all my cards have two image stamps. This one, the gorgeous girl with the, you know, feathers, and then the CC Design Cookie Emma one. And this one I made it in like really cute like browns and teals. I thought it came out really cute, and a little cute little stick pin there. Very cute. And my last one is this one here. Again, this one I paper pieced also her dress. And I try to make a little scene like in this one, putting like these little trees on the back, stamping them on the back, and then putting a little owl there and more little owls like around her. And another stick pin there. I love making stick pins, if you noticed. so I love, and I love putting them on cards. I think they look so cute. They add like a little touch to it, the card, like something special to the card. So here are my cards, and thank you for making this really cute swap. I had fun making the cards for the girls. And I hope that all the girls like them. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Bye.